Electrification Systems helps to modernize the grid and provide solutions to bring more renewable energy online. I am here this week in Stafford, UK at our transformer facility, where our goal is to help increase the flow and efficiency to double the capacity of this factory to help meet the increased market demand over the next several years. This week, the team has two problems to solve. The first is around improving our production efficiency, and the second is about increased visual management to improve customer outcomes. The top outcomes this week for Team 1 have been around helping to increase the quality of the materials we have delivered from our suppliers. For Team 2, it's been around daily management to help with early detection of issues. Overall, the work we did in Stafford is foundational to enable us to double our output over the course of a year, which will increase revenue by 150%. We also implemented quality improvements that address 90% of our supplier quality escapes from 2023, reducing our cost of poor quality by 30%. These improvements will help us deliver on our commitments to our customers. Lean helps us to drive out waste, enabling us to deliver on GE Vernova's KPIs around growth and decarbonization. Lean is a mindset, and it's operating with that mindset that enables our business to play a critical role in the energy transition.